As some of you know, I knew Lonestar in real life. Like me, he was a truck driver and an independent contractor. His name was Patrick Scott, and he was a man who packed as much living into his 55 years on this earth as any I've ever seen. He loved to hang out with his friends at the Elks Lodge, or at the bar, or at a random truck stop, beer in hand. Always jovial, with a hearty belly laugh, ready to go, he was the epitome of a happy-go-lucky guy. Patrick was always keen to try new activities and loved the outdoors. He played airsoft, paintball, hunted, and fished, and often invited us to go out on his boat or to go camping. He'd recently bought a kayak and was planning a golf trip with his brother and his father in South Carolina. He served his country in the United States Navy, served as a Boy Scout troop leader, served as a volunteer firefighter, and a scuba instructor. He is survived by his two brothers, his sister, his parents, and his wife. There's a lot more I'd like to say about him, but, you know, it's private. So, Rook?
As we've gathered here to honor our departed friend, Patrick Lonestar Scott, as Planet Express matures as a gaming group, our fragile mortality dictates that some will fall along the path we've all walked together. While they're no longer with us physically, we carry their memory with us in our hearts as we recall fondly the good times past, and there they shall live forever. People in the real world don't quite understand how one can consider someone a friend when you've never actually met them face to face. I was fortunate enough to have attended the last CitizenCon with Lonestar and four other members. I had that face-to-face meeting, but you know what? I considered all four of those guys my friends long before then. Fact of the matter is, you spend some time with people, you hear their voices, their trials and their triumphs, and before you know it, and sometimes in spite of their best efforts, you find yourself starting to care about these people. The internet age has made all of us lucky enough to enable us to forge these bonds over oceans, continents, and the thousands of miles spanning them. It is because of these bonds that we've joined here in fellowship in remembrance of Patrick and the digital world we've all loved together. If you'd all like, please join me in placing your flares in honor of Lonestar. And you're free to say a couple of words. Just keep it short and keep in mind those behind you.
Lonestar.
Safe travels, my friend.
Now you can see the real universe.
Everybody.
I'll always remember your beautiful laugh. Goodbye, friend.
far, my friend. I'll always remember your simplicity and childlikeness when playing. You're a great guy.
The remainder of the ceremony is going to be upstairs in the dining room, up in the front observation lounge. Split into two groups, go down through both hallways. The honor guards will show you where the elevators are.
The phrase today that has come to be widely misinterpreted over the centuries. Blood is thicker than water. The full statement of this is the blood of the covenant is thicker than the water of the womb. Bonds that we choose to form are stronger than those that are formed for us. For us, that covenant is Planet Express and the ideals by which we live and play every day. We may bicker, we may fight, and others may drift away towards other interests, but every one of you is here because you choose to be. And for as long as you are, I shall consider all of you my friends. To Lone Star, we say this. Fair winds and following seas, shipmate. We will fly together again someday.
Going up.
Okay.
Please raise the hangar bay.
Eyes front, gentlemen.
course and speed for a Stanton rendezvous has been uploaded to 300i. Engaging autopilot for launch in 3, 2, 1, launch.
The ceremony.